Hail deputies.
So, let's see. Today, today, the day that I'm recording this is October the 23rd, which means all those Elite Xbox users get to play Fallout 76, and us PC peons don't. So I'm playing Fallout 4. I'm not playing Fallout 6, I'm playing Fallout 4, because I'm a PC peon. I'm just kind of running around picking up little things and exploring. Oh, there's people in here. Foot Locker. It's a pack survivalist. They don't seem to mind that I'm peeking the locks on these containers and taking the stuff. Ooh, and their cap stash. That just shows you how stupid you guys are. Gunner Corporal, okay. Look at all these glowy things. Laying on the floor.
The pack lets it all hang out.
Life's too short for bullshit. Gotta party like it's your last day every day.
Understanding the operators ain't hard. We know how to live. The other gangs, well, dying is more their strong suit. Never did get why Coulter brought in 3 gangs to claim Nuka World. I mean, he had us. Don't need the rest.
That's right. Don't need the rest. So, I mean, when I saw, you know, the more video that I see of Fallout 76, the more it appeals to me. But I am very irate that I'm not playing it right now. And somebody on an Xbox is. That does not seem right to me. But you know, I'm just a PC peon. So that means they pee on me. That's what it means when you're a peon. You get peed on. Microsoft peed on me, Bethesda peed on me. Because I've been a loyal Windows customer for a long time, but they don't value their Windows customers, only their Xbox customers. And Bethesda doesn't value the PC customers, evidently. I'm just very irritated right now, so if you can't tell. All right, is this one over here to loot? Where am I on this map? Oh, well, there looks like there's something out that way. I wonder what's out that way. What's attacking me? Cave cricket.
Oh,
Some tough cave cricket. Some really tough cave cricket. Shall we have cave cricket for dinner? See better if I stealth. I'm a bit frustrated trying to find all the star cores and stuff. There's so many of them, and I'm just really tired of that whole quest. I may not finish it. It's really irritating me right now. I'm just really irritated right now. Because of multiple things, not just one thing, it is multiple things that are irritating me. Multiple little things. Oh, more cave crickets. Legendary. Knuckles of the Cavalier. Someone was camping here and the cave crickets came and ate them. They said, ooh, let's have some roasted human on the bobby. Go explore this, whatever it is. Pick this mutated fern. I don't even know what the mutated ferns are used for. Fever blossom, wild carrot flower. I don't know what these things are used for. An ant. Oh, there's some big ants. dangerous out here. Synth light armor. Ant meat. Someone got a little stash here. What? Feral Ghoul Reaver? He had one bottle cap on him. Jeez. Holy moly! Gotta collect my silver tail knife. And my hub flower. Glowing pink magazines. I don't want to sit down. I hate that in this game. I'm trying to loot things and then it makes me sit down on a couch. Picked up those trash just so they wouldn't be glowing pink at me. So, there's something up that way, right? Let's go there. Let's check it out. I don't know what it is, but I want to find out. When I stand up, I don't see as well as when I... when I'm crouched, because I have night vision. Night vision. Wild melon blossom. Well, I can definitely move faster standing up. Flower. Flowers, I'm gonna pick them. Flowers, what is this place, I wonder? Make a world power plant. I see. Have a fever, my dear. It's a fever blossom. World power plant. I hear gunfire. I'm just putting some shea butter on my finger where the skin has cracked. So it needs some protection. This cold weather, it's turned cold here and it's driving me bonkers. My imagination, or did those things just spawn right in front of me? Because, you know, I came in here, I didn't see them, and next thing I knew, they were there. And I was just like, what? I fire at a target that's close to me, then I get damage, which is very annoying. But the gun does so much damage, you know. And this gun is pretty good on the damage, but I don't have very many bullets left for it. Coca-Cola. Duct tape. Nuka mixer station. I can make me some Nuka Ray. Nuka Elixir. Nuka Berry. Oh, I like the Nuka Berry because it removes radiation. See, I came in here. Okay, so I gotta go up this ramp here. Nuka-Cola, 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 Nuka-Cola. I can't fire my gun because that thing was in my hand or something. Was very annoying. I tried to shoot the thing, but I was holding a Wonder Glue. Like, what the heck? Glowy things. Nuka Cola. So we got duct tape, picture frame, typewriter, So, maybe. Well, not very many people left alive have ever used a typewriter, I would imagine. I could be wrong. Let me know in the comments if you've ever used a typewriter. Or if you've never used a typewriter. I have used a typewriter. I don't know if they still use those when they teach typing classes, but I mean, I had typing classes and used them. I learned typing on the old typewriter. So, let's see. I came over here and I looted this office, but it's a dead end. Did I loot the box here? Yep. Okay. So, I think I've looted this place up for the most part. I haven't been there, evidently. I'm not sure how to get there. Let's come down here. Oh, here it is. This must be where you super your sloth toy Nuka Cola Quantum. So, like, it's gonna be 1 week from now. Vol 76 will be out. And I know Blaine's gonna play it. I'm probably gonna buy it sometime. Like, maybe in 6 days or something. I don't know. Oh, look at that. All these ghoulies. The ghoulies. Sturdy armor of the Galilea. Mm-hmm. stash. A traitor. Some radiation. And, what's up here, I wonder? And some of them ghouls came down from up here. Bottle cap. Hmm. Terminal. I'll come back to the terminal. I go to La Vista. Get my bloat fly meats or whatever it is. And my shotgun glass. Or shot glass. Whatever it is. It's not a shotgun glass. It's a shot glass or something. Right? Right. I know. This way. All right, so let me backtrack because yeah, I feel like I'm missing things. This terminal for one. Garbage. Security door control. Open door. Some power armor. X1 power armor. Weapons workbench. And is there anything up here I missed? No, I don't think so. I don't know. I don't know about these things. I don't want to miss anything. Right foot bones. Bow. Level up. No level up juices in here. What do we have in here? So, yeah, this is the first video that I've made in a few days because I've just been tired. I haven't felt like I had the energy to play. I would have sat there like this thinking like, what do I do now? I forget. Which is kind of what I'm doing now, right? I'm just meandering around, not doing any specific quest. Because I'm just tired. Just tired. Halloween will soon be here. What is everybody gonna be for Halloween? If they're gonna be anything at all. I usually don't. I haven't gotten dressed up for Halloween in a very long time. And I have not been to Halloween party in a very long time. So I wonder if this is a loot room over here. It's a locked door. Storage room. Where, of course, you want to store your old, rusty, and empty aluminum cans and your empty Nuka-Cola bottles and old, rusty pans. Right? Because those things are important to put away into the storage room. Nobody knows, but we'll go up the ramp. Nobody knows where it leads. Radium rifle of limb crippling, hardened and scoped. Oh, I bet that ladder leads out, yes. To the Nuka world. But we have to go and look down here before we go out there. the balls. The save. We're gonna crack the save. Nuka power recipe. Nuka Cola Quantum. Nuka World Power Employee Terminal. System status. Sensor failure. Station power up not recommended at this time. Contact part maintenance immediately. Sensors offline. Employee communications. So, from what I understand, at a certain point, I will be able to restore the power. I just have to complete the necessary quests. So now I can come up and exit to Nuka World. So I hope you have enjoyed this episode of rambling and shooting ghouls, zombies. Hope you've enjoyed. Please give me a thumbs up. Comments below. And don't forget to subscribe. Cooking pot! I won the game!